What though the radiance which was once so bright is now forever taken from my sight? Though nothing can bring back the hour of splendor in the grass, of glory in the flower, we will grieve not, rather find strength in what remains behind. Now, what do you suppose the poet means by these lines? Deanie Loomis.
Oh, I'm sorry, Miss Metcalf. I didn't hear the question.
Well, I know it's spring, Deanie, but I must ask you to pay more attention.
I'm sorry.
I quoted some lines from Wordsworth's ode on Intimations of Immortality, Deanie. Did you hear them?
I'm afraid not, Miss Metcalf.
Well, then I must ask you to turn your text to page 380.
Yes.
You read the lines to me.
Yes.
Stand, please.
Though nothing can bring back the hour of splendor in the grass, glory in the flower, we will grieve not, rather find strength in what remains behind.
Now, perhaps you can tell me exactly what the poet means by such expressions as splendor in the grass and glory in the flower.
Well, I think it has some...
Yes?
Well, when we're young, we look at things very idealistically, I guess. And I think Wordsworth means that when we grow up, that we have to forget the ideals of youth and find strength in